Welcome to episode 2 of Shaking It Up with me,
Salt,
and him, Peppa. We got a good little show for you today. We'll talk about the Salt and Peppa Challenge, Lipscomb. We ended up winning 4-0, which was a good result for us. We hadn't been getting all the goals we wanted so far in the preseason, so it really helped to get our attack going. We got goals, 4 goals from 4 different guys. Started off with the Nigerian nightmare.
Whoa.
Ade Akinsanya. And he got us a great goal to start it off. Then right after that, about a minute later, Will Vitalis.
AKA Bill.
AKA
Rick Shea.
He got a good little goal off the cross. Then later in the second half, we got Smithers, the hometown hero.
Senior.
Nancy. Ryan Smith. He got us a good goal. And then capping it off was this man right here, Peppa, with the clinical finish from the PK spot. Now, what we decided to do here is the Salt and Peppa Challenge. Week to week, we're going to give you your boy Peppa and me, Saul. We decided to challenge some of the other athletes from the other sports teams because we think we could probably compete in some of these other sports. I'm not going to say win, but a couple of them, we're going to have to pull out a couple wins here.
Yeah, we're going to have to.
So week one, we decided to challenge the softball team.
Hashtag defending champs, Big East champs, what?
So we got a couple clips from that we're going to show you. 2v4, full field softball.
Full field, we like it.
Hey, this is what we got. So who we got with us today?
I'm Carolee Sakanel, I'm a junior pitcher.
I'm Alicia Wolney, senior first baseman.
Peppa.
Winnie Arian, sophomore shortstop.
Kayla Saul, sophomore third baseman.
I'm out here. I don't bat. I play outfield. So, yeah.
And I'm the power hitter. Let's get this on. You're on top.
No!
Alright.
So, we're here with the softball team. My man Paolo's up. I'm going to explain the rules a little bit. 2 outs per inning. You get to hit until they get you out, or until you hit one. And you have to go 2 bases every time you hit.
She's not gonna get it. Doing that funky stuff, girl. Run, Sal, run! Come on, follow! Dive! Alright, so after the first inning, the score is Salt and Peppa 0, softball team.
Woo!
What do you got?
7.
6.
So, needless to say, we underestimated, but hey, look, we're gonna find a way to win this game.
Hashtag find a way.
Hashtag find a way.
That's straight on my ball, come on.
Come on, Pete! Yeah!
Well, Salt and Peppa, amazing comeback. I think you could say that the best team did not win today. Unfortunately, Salt and Peppa lost 5-7. But you know what? We played our hearts out, and that's what matters. Anyway, we gotta say big ups to the softball team for coming out here, hanging out with us, playing against us. And you guys got anything to say to the fans?
Well, you know who the true champion is.
Don't forget, follow us, Salt and Peppa.
Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook.
Go Cards!